in this nation to humor you. Watch what shall begin to take place as I humor this land. For I have released my anointing upon the soil of the United States. And it is my anointing that undoes heavy burdens and breaks yokes. Therefore, there has been a yoke that they have tried to put upon the shoulders of this president. They have tried to yoke him and weigh him down, and even now seek to use words and proverbs of impeachment and obstruction of justice. But this shall not happen, says the Lord. For I have released now with my humor my anointing that shall break this yoke that shall seek to remove this president. I shall release my anointing that shall break the yoke of division and strife. And from the violence I shall unite. For out of my division, out of the division taking place, I shall unite, as I did when I multiplied the 5 loaves and 2 fishes. From the dividing came a uniting to display my compassion for a people. And so my compassion shall outweigh the anger, the hatred that shall bring this nation now back on course. But watch my humor as I release an anointing that breaks this yoke, that shall cause yokes to be egg on their face that have touched what I am doing. For this is the hour I'm putting my thumb upon the diabolical deeds of those who have stood before me, and look for a sign, a thumb drive. When this appears, it shall be a sign of my thumb, the finger of God that has been and is upon this nation to expose, to expose, to expose, that this land shall come into a season where it shall rest. For the trumpet shall be louder, and the voice of the trumpet through trump shall even blast louder, and it shall outweigh the anger and that which is against it. But then there shall come the season of restoration, and it shall be known as the hour of payback, where I shall bring back the commandments, prayer in school. I will bring back, God says, the right for the unborn to live, and it shall be outlawed in your land, says the Spirit of God.
Hallelujah.
Watch what I do in the season of the trumpet that blows over the next few years, but the recompense that shall be shifted into this nation as a sign of restoration and payback, says the Lord. Praise God.